Got 9 cars, 8 laps in the Cruise Life Scoreboard. They put on a turn number 4-2, leading into turns 3-5. Leading into turns 1 and 2. Running in second right now is that 2 machine of Ryan Sullivan. Sullivan to the inside of the 69 of Brian Hansen. Then it is Donovan Weiss along with Mike Dowling and Drew Packy. Daphne's got that high side working. Donovan Weiss down low. Oh! Sullivan goes around the corner right behind the Cooper's right side to turn number 2. And it looks like we are 4 wide up front, but we're going to have a Cunningham insurance caution. Our first one. Sits next to the guardrail down there in the middle of the back straightaway. We'll see, and it looks like we are going to have a green. So up front, it is Drew Papke, your leader. Donovan Weiss running in second. Travis Martin in third. Mike Dowling in fourth. Carson Dowling in fifth. There's a two machine of Ryan Sullivan along with Mike Hunter and Ryan Russell. Going up there at an average speed of 65.7 miles per hour, but Donovan Weiss is cruising in down the back straightaway. Packy and that 60 machine still up front to take the lead. And Donovan Weiss took the track championship again this year at 7th. He was awesome in 2018. James Dunn, Stock Car Stampede champion in the NX Legends division, and he's looking for the lead on Drew Packy as they go down the back straightaway into turns 3 and 4. Side down the least down low of the moisture, but out of turn number 4, we got a Cunningham insurance caution. Now is Mike Dowling. 6 is the best 69 of the Up front though, Drew Papke, your leader, but Donovan Weiss has got a run down low out of turn number 2. Side by side for the lead. Donovan Weiss in the middle of the track, Drew Papke up high. And then it is Ryan Brosseth, Travis Martin. We'll be right back. machine. Plus one, still running in second, Casey Martin in third. Ivan Sailor running right now in fourth. He goes to the high side. Now Casey Martin moves Sailor and be the third. But up front, your battle is for the lead. They can't hold the guard. Justin Martin running in second, and it is Kevin Jensen down low along with Ivan Sailor for the cushion of the high line with the 66 of Casey Martin. Right now up front though, it is still Nakia Hogan and Hogan down low. Ivan Sailor third, Kevin Jensen in fourth, Casey Martin rounds off your top five. Then it is Alex Brosset, Alex Pikowski, Jay Quinzer, and Lane Ani. But again, he too winner of the Executive Air Taxi. All right, next legends, that is the 1K machine of Nate Kina.